Here we go. We are ready to take off. We are boosting straight ahead. Oh, and it's pushing us. It's like that scene from Back to the Future with the plane. Here we go. Jump, and we are in the air. Awesome. Let's see if we can shoot it out of the air now. This car does have a missile. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, what's it doing? What's it doing? Shoot him. Shoot him. No, miss him. And that was amazing. Hello Pyromaniacs, and welcome back to Just Cause 3. Today we are going to be doing a very special plane from a car stunt. You see, this is the beginning of the Just Cause 3 CDLC, and if you can see carefully in there, it's a bit dark now, but there is actually a guy flying this plane. Now he's going to start taking off once I jump onto it, but before he takes off, we'll try to get into this car and try to pull him off of the cliff and see what happens, see how he can cope with us. So this is gonna have to be a quick motion. I'm gonna have to get onto the plane and then get into the car really quickly. So let's see how well we can do this. Get onto the car, I mean the plane, then the car, then get in, then start moving immediately because the plane is gonna be taken off. There we go, there we go. This is gonna end maybe badly. Here we go, here we go. And jump, and we have cleared, we have cleared that cliff. Awesome. Oh crap, he does not like this, he does not like this one bit. Oh no, oh no, you've got to pull up, you've got to pull up, you've got to pull up. Oh damn. Oh, he's still going, he's still going. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Oh, let's detach. Oh yeah, that's the end of that attempt, I think. But I think that's this goal for today. We're gonna try to escape with this guy piloting our plane for us and see how that goes. So let's go and try again. We're ready to go and try this again. Let's set it off and get into our car. Here we go, and go, go Rico, go. We need to get out of here now. Here we go, plane from a car time, from an AI plane that is. Oh, there he goes, and jump. Come on, come on, come on, there we go, come on. You gotta pull up now, you can do it buddy. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, he does not like that, he does not like that. He's trying to turn. Okay, he's managing, he's managing. Oh, and he slammed me. Oh, damn, and I'm now on top of him. Damn it. So we're gonna do this with an F1 car, so that might be lighter, so maybe that's the key to our success this time. So let us try to do this here now. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. And jump, and there we go. Come on, come on, Mr. Plane Pilot guy, come on, you can do this, you can totally do this. Here we go, make a turn, make the turn. Come on, you've got to make this turn. Here we go, nice. We're gonna boost and give him a bit of a boost. Here we go, come on, not into the cliff face, not into the rocks, not into the rocks. Oh, okay, 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 he's still going, he's still going, he is still going. Okay, all right, this might be it, this might be it. I am counting this as a success is what I'm doing. That is amazing, holy crap, he's actually doing it. He is gonna slam into the face of a cliff pretty soon, and there it goes. That was hilarious. So I'm counting that as a definite success. So we're gonna just take off once more to end things off here. I will be doing a lot more videos on the Bavarian Seas and all the craziness that that thing will be having for us. Oh, and here we go, our plane is in the air. This time I have four tethers in four different positions, so that should give us more controls. And as you can see, doesn't really have that much control anyhow. But yeah, I'm gonna end this one now. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe if you want more, and until next time, later. Yes, I have decided to try to make this guy do a plane from a plane stunt this time, so let's just see how well this is gonna go. We are ready to take off, and here he goes. Come on, anytime now buddy. Here we go, here we go. He's a bit janky right now. I think he detects the plane that's attached to him. Can I go over there now? Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Oh damn, holy crap, I actually, what the hell, he got obliterated, but he got a successful takeoff. That was amazing. And we are ready to do this once again. This time we've got a slower car and it's more heavy, but it might just turn out to be what we need. But here we go, here we go. We have got to go faster than this plane can take off. It's pushing us now. It is like that scene from Back to the Future with the train, but this time it's a plane. Here we go, here we go. Okay, okay, I think he's got a better grip on it this time, maybe. Come on, let's see how far he can go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, that's gonna end badly. Oh yeah, oh yeah, that ended terrifyingly.